Now we can see a patient who is walking on the street. He is finding it very hard to breathe. We observe that he performs the technique incorrectly because his lips aren't sealed to the inhaler. In this occasion, he does perform the technique in the correct manner. He uses a device called prochamber. He adjusts his lips completely to the mouthpiece of the prochamber and slowly breathes in and out.